Grad programs are really important in terms of value for local land services. Why grad programs are important is because we've got a lot of experienced staff and we need to bring young people through. So we get succession planning. They've been educated in the state of the art, up-to-date technology and learnings. And I think that's really important to bring that enthusiasm, that new knowledge into, you know, existing programs. And it gives a better outcome for the customers that we serve.
Fantastic opportunity for those people to get a really positive start to their career. We'll provide great opportunity for them. And we hope after, you know, 12 months that they have had a great experience and continue their career journey within local land services.
What I hope to get out of the local land service graduate program is just some really practical experience in extension. It's experiencing a new production system, so I'm moving to Broken Hill in Western New South Wales, so I'm really excited to learn about what agriculture is out there, natural resource management, and support landholders in sustainability.
It's been really pleasing the way they've slotted into local land services. So with the mentoring program, each young grad has a mentor that checks in with them regularly, weekly, and makes sure that they're, you know, on the right path and gives them a chance to ask questions and learn. And it's a learning by doing, which is really important on the job. So it really builds their skills and experience, and we're seeing them really flourish.